a bright summer morning, under a clear and cloudless sky, terror struck. To grasp the enormity of it is almost too much for the heart to bear. September 11th, 2001. It is a date that will be etched in history, engraved in stone, and in our memories. The day of the attack on America.
Our fellow citizens and our freedom came under attack today.
The doorman goes to me, "Wow, I never seen a plane flying so low." And we looked out at it, all of a sudden, boom, it seemed like it wasn't even real.
There's people jumping out of windows. I've seen at least 14 people jumping out of windows.
I crawled under a car. You could hear chunks of concrete falling all around.
It just blew up. A big explosion. People started running. It was just chaos everywhere.
Even now, the world is bleeding, but feeling just fine. All numb in our castle, where we're always free to choose, never free enough to find. I wish something would break, 'cause we're running out of time, and I'm overcome.
American Airlines Flight 11 crashed into the World Trade Center.
I'm overcome.
United Airlines Flight 175 crashed into the World Trade Center.
Holy water in my lungs.
American Airlines Flight 77 crashed into the Pentagon.
I'm overcome.
United Airlines Flight 93 crashed in Shanksville, Pennsylvania.
Women in the street, pulling out their hair. My master's in the yard, giving light to the unaware. This plastic little plane is just a step amongst the stairs.
Terrorism against our nation will not stand.
I am overcome.
Hunt down and define those folks who committed this act. The resolve of our great nation is being tested.
I am overcome.
We will show the world that we will pass this test.
Drive me out, yeah, out to that open field. Turn the ignition on and spin around. Your help is here, but I'm parked in this open space, locking the gates of love.
When America suffers and when people perpetrate acts against this country, we as a Congress and as a government stand united.
I am overcome.
They can destroy buildings.
I am overcome, baby.
They can kill people.
Holy water in my lungs.
And we will be saddened by this tragedy.
I am overcome.
But they will never be allowed to kill the spirit of democracy.
I am overcome.
They cannot destroy our society. They cannot destroy our belief in the democratic way.
I am overcome.
At this time because of the level of activity at the hospital.
The doctors and the nurses are waiting outside here, and we believe that we will be able to handle whomever they send.